got a smile that hangs beneath your nose? Or are your lips just stuck to your teeth and they're too fixed to close? You don't have to ham it up on me or tell me how long you waited just to be with me. 'Cause I've been a long-term disappointment to myself, but it hits like a hammer when I'm mad to someone else, and the circle doesn't fit its little square. It bulges with opportunity, bulges. I said, is that a smile that hangs beneath your nose? Or are your eyes so wide they pulled your mouth into a stupid pose? You don't have to hammer it up on me or tell me how long you waited just to be with me. 'Cause I've been a long-term disappointment to myself, but it hits like a hammer when I'm mad to someone else, and the circle doesn't fit its little square. Bulges with opportunity, long-term disappointment to myself, but it hits like a hammer when I'm mad to someone else, and the circle doesn't fit its little square. It bulges with opportunity, bulges. Yeah, I've been a long-term disappointment to myself, but it hits like a hammer when I'm mad to someone else, and the circle doesn't fit its little square. It bulges with opportunity, bulges.
Thank you. Yeah.